fucking pissed off, man. The guy was my best friend. He just kind of turned his back on me and fucking bailed. Dennis actually sat down and was like, you don't want this album to be about Danny. Danny's in the past now. You need to move on. You need to look forward to your future. And I was like, you're right. You're right. And I sat down and I rewrote most of the record, lyrically anyway, with Dennis. So something about Danny, obviously, because being a musician and an artist, I write about what's fueling me and how I'm feeling at the time. But a lot of how I'm feeling is excitement, and I am happy, and I am extremely grateful to still be going. So I just had to concentrate more of that for writing the new record than, you know, use my energy and harness that in a negative way, which it completely would have been had Dennis not called me out and said, stop being a pussy, which is cool.